Hi everyone, so I'm back a few hours later from my first video to summon again. Yep, so I'm gonna summon the Fire Incarnation series. Okay, so I need 2 more Thunder Incarnation and 3 more Fire Incarnation. Yep. So let's go! Hopefully, my luck comes back this time. Oh my god, please, I need 3 Flame Incarnation. I don't mind getting the Azure stances. Yep. So it's like 50-50 chance. Okay. SS! Okay, wait. Okay, it's Meteor. Okay, no good. And S. Come on, good. Yes, good. Okay, 2 goats. Oh my god, could this be multi? Okay, Vital Aegis. It is multi, is it multi? Oh my god, it is multi, okay, okay. So it's Vital Aegis and the Azure stands. Yes! Okay, so the next one is guaranteed SS. Come on, Flame Incarnation. I need you. Okay, 1 god. Multi, multi. Multi without Vital Aegis, please. Okay, never mind. Okay. Flame Incarnation, please. Yes! Yeah, I saw the flame. Okay, okay. Okay, so 2 more Flame Incarnation to go. And 2 more Thunder Incarnation to go. And I'm at like 6,000 gems. Okay, this seems promising. I might be able to complete what I want. Oh my god. Okay, never mind. I got happy for a while. Oh my god. Vital Aegis, please stop. Please. I don't need 20 of you. Remember the previous Yin and Yang summoning? I think I think it's the previous Incarnation Banner summoning. I got a shit ton of Vital Aegis also. Why do they put Vital Aegis in all the banners? I don't get it. Okay, S. Come on, Pike. Do you guys pronounce Pike as, I mean the NPC as Pike or Pique? I have one friend telling me it's pronounced as Pique, Pique, as in the Japanese pronunciation. I don't know how people pronounce this. I'm pronouncing it in English, I guess, Pike. Okay, S. And the last one is SS. Yes, flame, 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 flame. Oh my god. Okay. Now I just need 1 Flame Incarnation and 2 Thunder Incarnation. And I have like 4k gems left. Yes. Okay, now it seems like my luck is changing. There's a good boss now. Okay, S. S! Vital Ace! If only all the Vital Aces is converted into incarnation, I would be loaded by now. Okay. Oh my god, it's SS again! What's Meteor? Oh. Oh my god. The ratio of the junks and the things I want is 50-50, but I'm so unlucky. I keep getting the things, the junks. Okay, S. S, S. Okay, no, it's not. Okay. I just need one more flame incarnation, and I can stop this banner. Okay, holy shit. Wait, is Azure there? Okay, yeah, is Azure there? Okay, the next one is SS guaranteed. I need to get incarnation from this. I just need one more, please god. Oh my god! Holy shit, that's 4 gold! Oh my god! Please let this be a Christmas present. Ah, shit! Okay, it's all S. My dreams are crushed. For once, I thought I'm gonna get like a 3 SS. Yes! Yes, 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 yes! Yes! Oh my god. Okay, guys. Now, I'm gonna do the Thunder Incarnation banner. I need 2 more Thunder Incarnation. Holy shit! That's 3! Come on, Multi SS! Okay, Multi SS with Incarnation in it. Okay, S. Okay, no god. S again. Okay, 1 god. Vital Ace. I didn't even count how many Vital Ace I have. I think more than 10 already. Help. Help me. Someone. Yeah, I wish I can donate this Vital Ace to people who need it. I mean, if there's a trading system or a donating system. Yep. Yeah. That would be cool. A donating system. But then, like, most people will take advantage of the system. Okay, 2 goats. S. S again. And the last one is SS! Fight that again. Oh my god, okay, I'm gonna change. This is bad luck as hell. Holy shit. Okay. Which one should I summon? Okay, I'm just gonna use a bit more. Okay. tall gods. Yes, okay. Okay, 3,000 gems left. I guess I will stop soon. Like, because the rate is bad now. I mean, my luck is bad now. Okay, S again. Oh my god. Okay, let's go for one or two more. Okay, two goats. S again. Oh shit, what the hell happened? Oh, okay. I think that's bug. Okay, that's bug. The screen went haywire, guys. Okay, so I'll continue later in a few hours again when my luck is better. So stay tuned for part 3.